बॉलीवुड का बादशाह शाहरुख खान प्रूव दैट ही इज अ डेडिकेटेड पर्सन एंड अ हार्ड वर्कर. शाहरुख खान डांस फॉर द दाबंग सॉन्ग्स एट द IIFA अवार्ड सेरेमनी विद हिज ब्लीडिंग नी. IIFA अवार्ड सेरेमनी वॉज हेल्ड एट टोरंटो ऑन June 25, 2011. शाहरुख खान्स परफॉर्मेंस वॉज अ हाईलाइट ऑफ द IIFA अवार्ड सेरेमनी. In spite of medical advice and Gauri's disapproval to dance at the IIFA award ceremony, Shah Rukh Khan continued to dance. One of the eyewitnesses said, "I was shocked to see Shah Rukh Khan's leg. It was bleeding a lot. He limped out of the stage with his bleeding leg. It was a scary sight." Even the organizers insisted Shah Rukh Khan to change the choreography of his dance, but Shah Rukh Khan did not change any dance steps. A source said, "Shah Rukh Khan danced like a man possessed." Another person who watched the show said, "Shah Rukh Khan danced through his pain like a true master. He was in agony, but he still rocked the crowds. I am so proud of him." Well, whole India is proud to have a great actor cum dancer like Shah Rukh Khan. For more videos, log on to www.metromassi.com.